Hey there, I'm Jennifer from Off Leash Canine Training, Jersey Shore location. Today I have with me Ace, who's a year and a half old mini poodle, and Axel, who is a year old mini poodle. They've come to us for our 2-week board and train program. Ace, being the older brother, he's kind of the leader of the two. He likes to bolt out a door if a door is left open or if they're answering the door for someone to come in. He takes off running down the street. He'll wait for mom or a family member to catch up and then take off running again, kind of like it's a game. He's a really big leash puller, and if he sees other dogs, he'll start to growl. He takes a while to warm up. Mom says he listens to basic commands in the house, except when he's in his crate, coming in and out of his crate, or has a toy. He kind of growls and tries to nip at them if they take away a toy or take him out of that crate. So then Axel, being the younger brother, he is more of a follower. He listens to basic commands in the house. He doesn't really run out the door unless his brother goes first. He does, however, pull on the leash, and he likes to jump and play. So he scratches a lot with the jumping. Other than that, mom says he listens to basic commands, but except for outside of the house, he kind of ignores you and watches what the brother's doing and only pays attention to his brother. So we're going to work on that over the next 2 weeks, and I look forward to seeing their progress. Now let's see what they know.